888 divided by 6. 8 is not less, therefore with 8. 6 multiply by which number is nearest to 8, but not greater. 6 multiply by 2, 12 is greater. Multiply by 1, 6 is not greater. Okay, subtract. Next, 28. 6 multiply by 5, 30. 30 is greater. Multiply by 4, 24 is not greater. Subtract. Next, 48. 6 multiply by 8, 48 is not greater. Okay. Subtract. Next, there is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, 0, therefore 888 divided by 6 is here.